The hell is this? Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to ROI part 2, possibly 3. I lost count. So this is kind of like what not to do when you're kind of trying to present return on investment to some sort of sponsor or company. So basically, what certain teams like to do is brand kind of like the videos that they upload onto YouTube. The problem with that is anybody could fucking slap on a title onto any kind of video. So, for example, you would have... let's make up a username. Naruto69X Greatest Moments Present. So having Naruto69X's greatest moments presented by Red Bull. So if you title your video like that, I don't know. It seems like it's fucking lazy. Because even though the video may have some sort of branding, or maybe it doesn't, thinking that you could get away with a regular ass title isn't going to do you so good. Especially if you don't make an effort to actually brand anything in a video with Red Bull. Like slapping on a pre-roll on your video and titling it presented by Red Bull isn't necessarily going to be the greatest thing. So instead, what we would want to do is create, like, you could have Naruto69X's greatest moments, but you may want Red Bull brand. But you might want a Red Bull branding inside the video. And then you kind of want to shout them out. Like, putting them in the title of a YouTube video isn't exactly the greatest thing in the world. But if you actually make the effort and put something inside the video that's Red Bull related, or have them verbally, or verbally acknowledge Red Bull, you may as well just have everything. Just have both these things. I think they'll be happy, especially if it's kind of like a tips and tricks presented by Red Bull. Like, if you branded something like that, that would be okay, because at least there's some sort of branding in there. If you can kind of get what I mean. So that's going to be it. I got tired of seeing some of the videos presented in this kind of form where it's just title, like just from the title in itself and no pre-roll or anything. So that's where kind of like this video comes from. And it just means that they're really lazy and they're trying to fill their 7 video a year requirement, even though honestly, they should be doing more than 7 videos if you're going to be paying a lot of money. So that's going to be it, guys. Thank you very much. I'll see you guys next time with these.